There are some, they say, who do it. There are those who think it's a sin. It has certainly been a quandary, a fix I found myself in. When I left my home in Michigan, I had dreams of being a star. But it wasn't blind ambition that set me steering that car. I had what it takes in talent. I even placed first in state. In dramatic duo, I nailed it. Ready for bigger roles on my plate. So I set my sights on Hollywood. The cape to screech and stop. When I met more than mere suggestions that I sleep my way to the top.